Chicos.
Ay, no. Qué horrible, madre. El sábado. No era el 9, pero... Un resumen. No, pues. Yo no tenemos el sábado.
Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever.
It's just one last time.
Represent had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros.
Spider
Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web swinging thing.
Yo creo que aparte de los DLC, es el inicio del juego, uno de los dos.
School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you.
Creo que aparte de los DLC.
Wait to see what the future holds.
Y después no los ha jugado. Sí, es cierto, era un resumen. Hay que no probar que es parte de los DLC. A ver, pues. El anterior lo jugué en Amazing, así que lo voy a jugar ahí también. Send us a player so like a balance screen with some challenge. For a player who enjoy challenging combat, enemies will be stronger and more aggressive. No es muy telepenia, ¿sabes? Oh, pero igual. Claro, y... Nope, nope. Esto igual, esto igual. Performance, ray tracing. Change the setting requires a restart to play. We like to play the change to restart. ¿Tengo que reiniciar el juego? No mames. Ah, no, no, no. Ok. No reinicia el juego, ¿ah? Directo sigue. Ok. No, pues nice. Subtitles. ¿Cómo lo tenía puesto? Creo que queda bien. Blanco, definitivamente no. Rojo, no. Creo que lo tenía así o en amarillo. Yo creo que lo tenía en negro, ¿sabes? Definitivamente no. No lo voy a poner en amarillo. Ya está en blanco, pues está bien. Background color. You. Lo puedo quitar directamente. No se lo voy a quitar. No, para probar. Accesibilidad, vamos a ver. ¿Qué es esto? Quick time event, 5 seconds to rank events, require time button access. No. Esto es un poco para speedruns y cosas así, ¿sabes? No, esto es simplemente normal, que horrible son eso. Esto para sordos, no. Me pensé que había escenas que eran para... Bueno, sí, con ese... como ese idioma de señas, pero no. Eso es aim assist, básicamente. No, la madre. Espérate. No, no, no. No. Esto sí, a la madre. Quiero ver cómo es esto. Bueno, de hecho, me pregunto si esto estaba en el otro juego. Es probable que sí. Nunca me fijé, ¿sabes? No. Sí. Diría que sí, ¿sabes? Verde, vamos a poner en verde. Pero esto me puede ser el single car share. ¿Y por qué esto no puede darme remote? Ah, opciones de contraste, creo que aparece bien, no ocupo nada más. Vamos. Estoy muteado, me parece que todo se recibe muteado. No. Ok. Soccer campaign headquarters. No. You pick up groceries for dinner, text of this. True thing, though. Thank you. Maestro de música, típico. Ahora vamos a querer ser alcalde. Interesante.
Gracias, chico.
De nada.
De nada. ¿Qué necesito? Espérate. Voy a subir el volumen. Está demasiado bajo. Bueno, no demasiado bajo, pero en plan, quiero más alto. Eso.
That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
Convoy's leaving early. Básicamente tenemos inicio, ¿sabes? De... Ah. De... ¿Cómo dice? El otro juego. Pasamos. Nice.
Hey Pete, headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. They're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who.
¿Cómo es este control? A ver qué os hizo.
Real good.
¿Qué os hizo?
As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles.
Creo que dice.
Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. I'm gonna check a store downtown.
Qué más tío como de control, mano, que no sé. No, pero supongo que las ideas que tenemos de bloqueada de otro juego no están aquí, ¿va? Ay, no, pues. Su madre. O sea, ese salto se bloqueaba después en el juego. O sea, no en el juego, pero plan, es una de las habilidades, ¿sabes?
Okay, be cool.
Colexco.
Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in.
No, ves, el otro.
Be cool. Pete. You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you? Drinking
very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route with heavy payloads.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be.
Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
I think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
It's secure.
You're drifting Helix 2. We have a weight imbalance. Direction 2-3.
Oh.
Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact.
Este Miles, I'm
going down. Helix 2 is going down.
Qué relajo, ¿no?
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
¿Cómo que no casualties, madre? ¿Me vende de carro de policía?
Sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before. Before that happens.
Rhino? Sí.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right, insane. I'm on it.
Que no puedo encontrar, madre.
Like
hey,
es diferente lo de lo del sentido de arácnido, madre. Fuck. Oh, esto ya puede hacer también. ¿Qué va a hacer? Me abrió los ataques, ya están aquí. Never mind.
Nearly. Almost contained. Can't let Pete down. Need to get this under control.
Fuck.
Whoa, great arm. You ever pitch? Seriously, you're AAA easy. Whole new career just waiting for you. Now this
man. Honestly, kind of terrifying.
Christmas in New York. Love this town.
Eso también lo hace automáticamente, no mames, qué chévere.
He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I use.
Alexi, favorite holiday music. Something post-1965. Love that one. Mine. Wow. Just wow.
No creo que le sea problema. O sea, quiero esto primero. Ahí está. Ah, no se funcionó porque están de paso automático. Eso tenía que pasar, ¿verdad?
Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei.
Nada, puede hacer esto bueno, ¿no?
Hang on, I'm coming.
Oh, hey, sorry, happy holidays!
Su madre.
Pete, scale of 1 to 10. How are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's bugle headline's gonna be a doozy!
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'ma count us lucky. Oh crap, back to winter bad. Hey, this is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him as long as we work together. Speaking of, mind giving me a hand up here?
Chamo a tutto.
Hang on tight, tiny spider!
Spider-Man, hey! You need a little help? Hey! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Come in hot! Gotcha! And you're safe! You too!
Spider-Man!
Wow! Do you have any non-destructive hobby?
By fishing on the Volga!
That sounds nice!
The power over life and death excites me!
Fuck. Nice! Gotcha.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Fuck.
Don't air baby. Hey, you know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
Rhino Rodeo.
He's a menace. He's a low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak minded. Oh!
Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Right here!
It's getting late.
Hey, Mom! Yeah. Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiros. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him. On my way. We gotta bring him down fast!
Yeah, yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
Oh, bad, bad, very bad!
Pete, are you okay?
No.
No, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Oh, fuck. Me arrepejé y todo, hermano. Qué macizo lo gráfico, la madre. Gravity well. The fuck?
You've got Alexi.
No, no puedo agarrar. Está muerto.
Man, I'm trying to help you. Stop it, till you ain't. More guys up top.
Yeah. Acabo de escuchar. Como de 15. Ah, pero aquí al revés, el círculo y el triángulo. En plan, es lo mismo, tal vez, pero primero pensás uno, después tenés el otro.
Miles,
Spider-Man. You good?
Oh, fuck. Na música.
Pete. Wake up, man.
No me hagas que muera aquí, ¿ah? No, que era en principio del juego. Broken.
I would like to exchange for new one. This one will do.
Miles, get out of here.
No es que Peter muera aquí al inicio, ¿ah? Madre. Venom Punch. Madre. Venom Punch causes Venom Stun and Impact Venom Stun. Enemies take bonus damage from basic attacks. Cause Venom Power to perform build Venom Power by attacking or dodging enemies.
Nobody is doing this! Electrocytes? Some kind of field induction?
Fuck.
You survive! While your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words longer than crush and smash. Very unexpected.
No.
You're not gonna keep pushing people around, Alexi. I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited to see you try, small one.
The fuck? ¿Lo tenía que pasar? No, bro, que círculo. Cerca para hacer esto, no madre.
Guys, wow, just
wow. Simon Krieger.
Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both.
Digamos que tenemos nuestro enemigo, no matter.
Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Pero ellos no son policías,
yeah.
No matter.
Yeah, okay.
El control se siente super nice en este juego, la madre.
Electricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed
el
up today
pelo,
big time
man.
With the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
My
I
bacon.
Got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. And you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
So I saw you and Spider-Man.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Hey, pero el regalo. Ah, pero que está el traje, ¿va?
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
¿Qué más hizo?
Please don't screw this up.
¿El regalo? Honk your web shitters. Oh, qué nice volver a jugar esto. No, pero no quiero acceder a esta, man, que he visto la música. Oh, man, que sigue, nice. Además, esto es súper diferente. Yeah, double on your skill point. Skill points are reward, blah, 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 blah. Okay. Ah, no, hay que utilizar esto. What the fuck? Espérate. Son testes que puedo, ¿eh? Sí. ¿Qué es esto? Perform a Venom Smash that will damage and Venom Stone for stunning enemies. Oh, shit. Si primero déjame, voy a cambiar... accesibilidad, creo que era... esto. Lo voy a bajar. Demasiado alto.
Yo, Genki. Dude.
O sea, están todos los ataques del juego pasado, ¿sabes? Y todo bloqueado y todo, ¿sabes? En el aire, ¿sabes? Mantengo el cuadrado y hago esto, ¿sabes? No, no, esto no. Este, patada. Tengo el cuadrado, ¿sabes? Entonces, L1, o sea, mantengo el L1 y después cuadrado o triángulo, ¿sabes? A ver, ¿por qué cuadrado o triángulo? ¿Es cierto? Digo, cuadrado X. Ah. Tag enemy. Oh, claro, porque no, porque esto en otro juego no sabía acerca de esto. Cinco diez, mira, se ven 5-8. Interesante. 177 libras. De 40 pesos más. Interesante. Okay.
What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you've got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related.
Pero no
sabe qué está haciendo. Better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Flown somewhere in the stars. On every galaxy on my. Trying to copy my walk. And cover is wrong.
Ese control se siente super nice en este juego.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
¿Ese es el traje?
Wow.
No, me lo friega, no, vale.
Welcome to your very first super suit.
Nah, me deja esta porquería de Germán. Come back here when you have a like Mercedes or you want to search.
Head up town for part two of this amazing gift.
Claro, yo tengo su traza, pero porque compré esta versión del juego. El de Into the Spider-Verse. Y esto. Homemade. Animado. Esto que quiero, el clásico. 2020. What? Winter suit. I'm going to go with this.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Interesante.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad
news. I'm a masochist.
My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled.
Due to the
last vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on.
¿Puedo cambiar esto?
Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, photographers. The Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, DanaCast, new favorite podcast.
Got it, Martin. Siendo algo nuevo. Quiero ver esto, quiero poner algo, en plan. ¿Qué es esto? Oh. ¿Qué puedo ver con esto? Oh, interesante. Definitivamente voy a poner esto, madre. Esto es muchísimo más fácil. Aquí. Me acaba de spoilear del otro ataque que puedo hacer, madre. ¿Dónde podría que...? No diría que nada, la verdad. Blinding light, what? Nada, como me acaba de spoilear, madre. Voy a poner este, no más porque sí, la verdad. ¿Y qué voy a poner? Esto. No me interesa, ¿no? No, lo que quería ver era... ¿Dónde está esto? La radio que quiero ver. Audio. O sea, no es una radio, ¿sabes? Pero esto. Ah, prendió en encendido todo. O sea, nomás cuando esté puesto, ¿sabes? Ok. Cuando salga es porque está encendido, ¿sabes? Está no encendido, sino que está como si estuviera en el aire, ¿sabes? Transmitiendo en ese momento. O sea, lo pone automáticamente. Aparte, nunca está en el mismo tiempo o algo así. El otro está feo, la verdad.
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training?
Thunder.
Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
I think most of them are.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Madre. Fuck, very muro. Como un recordatorio, ¿sabes? Del juego anterior. ¿Cómo era el otro botón? ¿Era este? ¿No era este? Ah, a la izquierda era, no. Quisiera ponerlo al revés, ¿sabes? Perdón. Voy a poner otro canal, entonces. Aquí quiero poner este, aquí quiero poner este. Ah, este. Son un montón de botones. Es que creo que es si mejor pongo ese orden. Este. No sé. O sea, parece mucho de que juego garra, ¿sabes? Que no me gusta. Porque tengo que dar el dedo índice y también el pulgar, ¿sabes? No puedo darle a los dos. O sea, podría, pero no me gusta. Que ojalá. Bueno, vamos a hacer esto.
Aquí tienes.
Aquí tienes, dijo, no, ¿cómo es eso? Madre. Blue screen of death.
Oh crap. Spider! Take them out! Then grab the gear!
Now I'm gonna fight again.
Yeah? Okay, let's go!
Take the spider out and grab the tech here! It's gonna make tech selling this stuff off!
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech! Y'all are not authorized to resell! Yeah!
The bottom, madre. Trata de cambiar cómo funciona esto, madre. Ahora nomás es con los. ¿Cómo dice? Para cambiar cómo se utilizaba sobre los finishers, ahora no. Ahora nomás es con ya un combo de 15, nomás.
Go back and repair the training sim. Colonel Panic. Let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hay muchos.
Check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah, I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. Pulls out venom power. You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me.
Gold. Venom power. A ver, quiero hacer esto primero.
Know the quickest way to end a fist fight? Don't use your fists. In this challenge, grab stuff, spin it around, and whack enemies with it. You can grab objects, enemy weapons, even other enemies. Every hit scores a point. Approach the prompt when you're ready.
Throw practice. Nice. I'm ready.
Yanking a weapon out of the dude's hands and throwing it back at him. Poetry and motion.
Ha! How you like me now, hologram?
That's how you do it.
Okay, yeah. Windmilling people? Very satisfying.
Grabbing and spinning stuff in the environment is a great crowd control move, PT does.
Got him!
Remember, you can grab dudes up and spin them around to smack other dudes. So,
Golpe no, 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 golpe no cuenta. Okay. 50, no mames.
Well done, Spider Squire. Smack those bad guys in their holographic head, but good. Now that you've got your throwing down, try extending your windup before release. Good way to clear some space. See you at the next challenge.
Oh, tengo que mantener aún más.
Good idea.
¿Qué quiero que acabo de bloquear? De otro lo mantengo, de ahí tap tap tap. Okay. Increase the rate of bioelectric power generation from attacking and touching, raising the amount in the venom bar. Launches nearby enemies into the air, disarming and venom, stunning them. Ah, está interesante. Tengo 4 puntos de todos modos. No, porque eso también. No, ya no puedo bloquear nada más.
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. okay. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? Purple one? I'm sorry, I'm building some. Okay, question 3. What's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist turned lobbyist. We talk about the news, and while we don't always agree, having to defend what I think makes me prep better. It keeps me informed and gives me a chance to revise my gut reactions. So I thought, what if everybody had that friend? What if I could be that friend for them?
Oh.
That's why I'm here. Ooh, and I should head to the subway. Thanks for listening, and remember that being overly familiar on social media is not cool. Okay, bye!
Interesante.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuvor.
Yep. Se me definitivamente va a ser el enemigo principal, ¿no? O sea, va a ser como... ¿Cómo que más? El papá de Harry. Como, no, como Norman. O sea, este va a ser el que todos quieren matar.
No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
No, no, ¿qué es esto? New form.
They did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with it?
Okay.
Man, this night would just not quit. Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
Free up, Spider!
Hold him here. Everyone else, get upstairs.
We're gonna need a
captain. Show you what we can do.
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks.
Glow sticks, huh?
Don't these new weapons work?
Yeah, they're kicking it out!
What are these weapons?
Memory metal?
Taking us down, Spider-Man! We don't usually get what we came for.
Slow them down if I use my new venom power.
Get out of here, Spider! He just broke my gauntlet! Can't stop this!
No, yo quiero hacer el gasto. No, 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 no. Rage Rage desde por vacío, la madre. No, era este, que quería algo.
Talking about new farm shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
No, que voy a investigar aparte de eso. No, pues antes, okay.
They were tracking new farm shipments. But why? Rocks on security. They could take it from here. Gotta look into this later.
Okay. Primero la punta de habilidad. Go to the length of time enemies are venom stunned. No se hizo. Hold triangle to perform a venom yanks attack after sending an enemy flying from melee combo or venom attack. Oh. Tire.
I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
Quiero comer atrás, la madre, pero es que... Pero quiero el... ¿No acuerdas? El clásico que está aquí. Tangerine Missions on Lucky Suit. Quiero cómo se ve esto antes de irme. Espérate. Ah, no de irme, comprendiendo. De irme a la misa me refiero. ¿Qué más hizo, la madre? ¿Cuál es el otro? El Track Suit. Este. No, yo también tengo más hizo. Anda con este. Pero baja de aquí, bomba, baja.
It's too cold to change out here.
Good God, I'm in there, man. Fucking que los zapatos son de Adidas, ¿sabes?
Glad Genki's staying a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear.
Nada de videojuegos, nada, trabajando en todo.
Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while.
A ver, ¿qué le tengo? Congrats, Miles, and you're gonna kick high school, you know what? Rick. A ver, acá esto, man.
Let's see what Genki's working on. Oh, Spinonagon. Dude needs to finish so I can play it.
Esto tiene un juego, no es.
Still gotta box up the last of Abuela's stuff and ship it to her in Puerto Rico.
¿Qué es eso?
What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up
sí.
Real quick.
Chao, toda la sopa.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mamá.
Qué guapo.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Oh, maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Yes, it's so.
15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign.
I'm
glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that. No records. Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks.
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario.
No. Mom, city council run came together fast. People in Harlem really love her.
Nice.
Hair looks okay, right?
No, no lo creo.
Yep, still works.
Ah, qué cual fuera de gracias eso.
I didn't say it before. Thanks for inviting me to stay over break.
Anytime, man. Your parents like in Hawaii?
Before you got home, they called me from the top of Haleakala, so I'd say they're doing okay. I didn't want to miss Christmas in New York.
You can't. It's the best time of the year.
That's what I said.
No, York habíamos estado preparado.
This move hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like Abuela's apartment, not ours.
¿Y qué pasó a la abuela, madre? Antes que estaba en Puerto Rico, ¿no?
Man, Stevie es la madre. Pete took me to see this. He totally cried at the end.
Amor, vida, engaño. Un cuento de calamidad, Martini performance. Amor, vida, engaño. ¿Eso existe?
Spider suit ideas. Gotta make sure Mom doesn't see this.
Sí, la madre, ¿qué vas a tocar, madre? Puerto Rico. No, va, no. Las fotos ya la vi. Okay.
Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams, Abuela. And what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move.
One of Dad's old case files.
Prowler.
Who's the Prowler?
Oh.
Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy.
Nope.
Haven't looked through these since before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
Come on.
Oh, salsa from abuela. Mom and Dad would move when this came on.
Come on.
I think this was Uncle Aaron's.
Uncle Aaron's.
Dad never played it, but he also never got rid of it.
Voy a ver este, por curiosidad. Uncle Aaron. Está bastante interesante, la verdad.
Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man? If only you knew, Ma.
Borax.
Borax with bleach. Boraxed bleach. Hey man, you guys have any regular bleach?
You sure bleach is a good idea?
Yeah, for sure. Why?
No reason.
What's the pick, DJ?
The
greatest record ever?
Ba-na-na-na-na.
Haven't heard that one in a while.
It was Uncle Aaron's.
Oh, well, it's a great record.
Nah, me está cochinando. No,
the doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
Desapareció.
How are your parents, Genki? I haven't talked to them in a while.
They're good.
La noche buena se llama. Qué bonito.
Finn?
Hey, fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's
been
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah, it really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi.
Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh yeah, you guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a,
energy converter? Jinx!
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So...
Yo, gracias. Coño, mamá.
I promise I didn't bring it when I fixed your doorbell.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky. People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the
really hope no one can see me up here. Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so.
Ah, what
I'm going
the...
to get a stir-fry salvaging this dinner.
Bioelectricity can take the rhino. But can it save Christmas dinner? It worked! Oh man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP.
Ah, okay, entendí cómo funciona. Sigue siendo raro.
Keep them distracted, Genki. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. You gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready?
Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
¿Qué más eso?
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
Murió.
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, we'll be trending by midnight.
¿Por qué? That's a bit awkward.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
Pero su actitud cambió la de ella. La de Finn.
Yes! Do not hit send!
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem, I don't know, distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
Ahora pasó
el hermano. I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
Nah.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, voice.
No, it's... I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay.
I'll text you.
It's a date. I mean... Not a date, you know, a friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Miles.
Escucha, pero también se ve más delgado con el traje de la madre.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plugin architecture and. You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling.
Yo tiré la madre ese traje y no me acordé.
Thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
¿Puedo cambiar? No puedo cambiar. Fuck.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
Quiero cambiarme de traje. No quiero utilizar esto.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time? Lots of practice.
So I've left them to access a friendly neighborhood better.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Ooh.
Thanks. Look, someone just made a request. Request came from a guy named
Aaron Davis.
Wait, what?
Aaron Davis.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
No, a ver si me deja. ¿Qué coño traje con el que tengo que ir, sabes? No, no es con el que se pone el que tengo que ir. Andar. Vale que no me gusta mucho este resto de este plan. Es chévere en Into the Spider-Verse, ¿sabes? Pero ya abierto aquí no tanto, ¿vale? ¿No?
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait. Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this.
Is that what I said?
He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxxon Plaza. A group called the Underground. Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. Been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Tinkerer? Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah. Job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was
changes.
The train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the friendly neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
Spider-Man. Creo que esto va a tener una radio, ¿no? Para escuchar la música, así sabes. Chévere, que bien para estar web swinging.
There's the sensors. There are way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal.
Está comando los audífonos.
Where do okay. These cables go?
¿Qué dentro?
Gotta get inside that shack.
Hey!
Hey yourself! Signal relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind.
Hey, no bomba.
I'm gonna have to call you back.
¿Qué es eso? Me compré como para tatuajes.
Bet I could use this to make those hollow drones Pete designed.
I'm gonna be used to craft suits, suit modes, visor mods, and gadget updates. Gadget. Oh, I thought I like it, got there.
This tech has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city.
Fuck. And that are the gadgets? Benchmarks? No. What? 50% more damage from basic attacks. Increases the range of Venom Punch splash damage, which allows do something to Brona. Whatever get a thought out.
Perfect time to try out those new holo drones.
Yes, okay. A ver, quiero ir por el arriba, madre. No mames, hay que hacer los drones estos.
Hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but new trains on the tracks. Something must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking. Does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. This line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went in.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
Haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking his job. I miss him, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you can see him again. Zen, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah. I should go. Bye, underground. Bye.
Interesante.
Underground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Interesante.
Hurry up. Split those guys
up. Take Mortaris to get in and out quick. This stuff takes time, man. What was that noise?
Quería probar otra cosa porque estaba apuntando con el dedo.
That'll leave a mark.
Ah, lo que quería hacer era armar, ayuda.
Don't look at me, don't look at me. Good time to try out Pete's visor tech.
No sé por qué decía esto, lo marcaba la madre.
Nice.
Oh, yeah.
Now I can track them.
¿Algún otro? Ok. Vale, pues entonces vamos aquí. Vamos aquí. Vamos acá. Queda otro por aquí. Sí, el que no había marcado. Ahora aquí. Luego este. Luego este.
You're done.
No, por aquí. Hago esto otra vez. Siguiente. Ni se mosquean de esa manera. A este. El otro no me vio tampoco. Vamos por aquí. Hago lo mismo. Agarra este primero. Agarra por aquí arriba. Ahora este también. Me quedan dos, creo que me están individualmente. No estás, estás.
Lights out for you.
Okay.
That's all of them. Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are problems. Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader.
At the controls.
Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand.
Not me.
Or web. I can use that turntable.
Okay.
Spin the turntable, pull trains with webs. Should work.
Ooh. No, pero no te lo puedo hacer, hermano. ¿Cómo chido lo jalo? No tengo que empujar. Creo que tengo que empujar ahora. A ver, para ahí no hay nada. Encargado que tiene que estar más cerca. A ver.
That works. Almost there. That's not it.
¿Ah? ¿Está al revés? Pero, vale, vale. No, porque te al revés. No, no, me voy al revés. Ah, no, es para otro lado.
Sí, lo dije, vale. I should reach out to him as Miles. Dad never talked about what happened between them.
That's good. Now for the others.
Underground looks up new form shipments, then kills the subway. They're trying to stop new form in the city, or what? That's right.
Yes. Vamos a quedarme, sí. Creo que no. No, pero eso no.
Okay, one more.
That's it, huh?
No. Need to get it to stay down.
Nah, I can't do
it. It worked. We've got trains on the tracks. Now they need power. They busted the controls here too, but not the generator. Okay, I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive.
Hey, what? Oh. Okay. Linda.
My trusty New York subway. Yes.
Come on, Ryder.
Hey, Mr. Davis. Did anything change on your end?
Battles just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a sec.
I got a little something here for you. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
Cool.
That's what I want.
I'll head back now.
Hey, Miles. Just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Manning?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. We gotta go. Bye.
That's fine. Questo. Oh. Aspetta.
The ground don't need this.
Dude, fixing the subways made the app blow up. You have so many requests. Like, this one's from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out. Now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check that as soon as I'm done here. Later. Already getting some ideas.
Hey, Spider-Man. Hello there. ¿No puedo tomar fotos? No, no voy a tomar.
Gotta hit Finn back when I finish helping up. Hey, Mr. Davis, I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs? For real?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight, and don't go outside.
No. No lo que quiero hacer, pero bueno, fuck. Es esa, por cierto.
Take out all of us!
the intersection. Another one.
On it.
This was never about you.
One more.
Ahora está bien lento, la madre.
So last night you learned new forms getting shipped by train. Then today you attack the train. Why? To stop new form? To steal it?
Give up! You can't beat us!
Yes, stop the underground!
Why do you know there was a mistake, Deezer? What? Fuck. Whee.
You did it, kid. Trains are back, underground's done. You do good work.
The Harlem Express.
Underground had a number on my suit. Could do a patch job.
Madre. Okay. You said you have gained scrap the new mod by a second and hold it, blah blah blah. Okay. Degrees damage from melee attacks for 25%, attacks after a perfect dodge do 50% more damage for 4-5 seconds, and there's a small amount of health per hit on Venom. Oh, that's good. Ah, no, puedo vender uno nada más. Primero 8, porque la habilidad te puede vender uno. Digo, te puede vender otro. Ya está. Nada más. Ya está. You just want to leap into Spider-Verse and cause attached suit to mimic the aesthetic of the brand. What? ¿Qué es esto, la madre? Oh. Ah, no. Pensé que cambiaba el traje, pero no. ¿Qué chico es esto, madre? ¿Y esto? Active tokens, copo 8.
You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah. Thanks to you. Oh, hey. Here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you... okay. Gotta go.
Hold up, Miles.
What?
I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right. I could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now...
Come on,
he'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So, you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
A lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen,
You get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc.
Interesante. Exagerado, madre.
City definitely needs a Spider-Man. She'll patrol for a while.
¿De eso te preocupas? Hay más cosas aquí abajo, güey. Venom's enemies knock into other enemies will transfer the venom. Oh, interesante. Quiero ver esto, madre. El poder ese que ¿qué?
Subway's running better than ever.
Ah, fuck no. ¿Por qué voy como a 20 FPS, madre? ¿Por qué el personaje está allá, no me voy?
Oh, mom, I wanted to ask. Since you know everything that's going on in Harlem, have you heard of the underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing rocks on property, and I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why? But they didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
No, no. Uncle Aaron told me about him. Yeah. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No. You know I don't want you around him.
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Aaron to explain.
¿Es por esto? Es que no dice, no dice qué es lo que hace la madre. Use this mod to leap into the Spider-Verse and cause the attached suit to mimic the aesthetic of a different Earth. No entiendo la madre. No me creo de que mi personaje va a 30 FPS la madre. O menos. Sí, eso era nada más. Yo no entiendo qué es lo que hace. ¿Y esto? Decrease damage from ranged attacks by 25%. Use this mod to peer into the Spider-Verse and visualize combat sound effects as they appear on different Earths. Oh, that's interesting, eh?
Hey, sorry. I was saying, you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see Uncle Aaron anymore.
That's for Aaron. Give me 1 second. Sorry, honey. We're still setting up.
Qué macizo el efecto de ataque, la madre. Cells takedown. Ah, oh, fuck, no puedo hacer esto. Bueno, sí puedo. No tengo que esperar a que me pierdan. ¿Me puedo marcar? No deben de haber que estar aquí, ¿sabes? Bien. Porque no puedo marcar atrás de la pared, ¿sabes? No, pero otra vuelta. No, ¿qué hiciste, weón? ¿Por qué me dejó hacer el takedown, al menos? No, que todavía me ven. Más el tiempo que se aprende, la verdad, está bien poder matado ya de rato. No, pero subiste el muro a la madre. No sé qué voy a hacer. Me vio en serio, un casco, man. No, lo voy a intentar más. Ya si me voy a ver, se ya vale madre. Pensar tener que venir a otro lado, hermano. A la impresión me tengo que esperar. Y es que me da la opción a con el triángulo. ¿Qué es esto? Punch boost. ¿Eso? Está otra más de... Ah, atravesar, ok. Eso es lo que estaba buscando.
Miles, this challenge tests your point launch skills. Hit all the checkpoints before time runs out. Approach the prompt to begin. You got this.
Well, I'm ready for this. Let's boogie.
¿Qué onda? Okay, yeah.
How about this point launch practice? That's it. Point launch is an essential fighter skill. When you got a motor, web swinging will get you there, but point launch will get you there now.
No.
Starting to work up the sweat.
Ah, por 36 segundos, está todo por roque. Yo quiero intentar. Otra vez. ¿Qué pasó? ¿Qué pasó esta madre?
Winged baby demons? Actually sounds kind of dope.
Keep going.
You're
almost there.
De tres o cuatro.
When I see it, and that's all you
have. No más, no más.
time I chased Mysterio through Oscorp's Thanksgiving Day parade? Now that's a challenge. Like point launching off giant balloons while dodging imaginary and still terrifying winged baby demons? That'll put three hairs on your spider chest, I'll tell you what.
Winged baby demons? It actually sounds kind of dope.
No, me pasé. Fuck. Qué asco la madre. Aunque no, no lo estoy a todos modos, pero. Ah, ahorita me siento la madre. ¿Está la persona principal? No, está otra. No me permite eso.
Looks like Tails Bodega was robbed. Hope I can help.
Tiene que estar el marcador también, ¿vale? Hello. Ok, no me salía. Merry Christmas. Feliz Navidad, ciudadanos. Random.
Got a couple ideas on how to use this.
No quiero ver esto.
Guess I'll find out what she means. Better hustle over.
Spider-Man.
Hey.
Hello there.
Right here.
What? Not you. My cat. Named after the real Spider-Man. Bunch of jerks broke in here and robbed my place. I think they took Spider-Man too.
That's awful. You see where they went?
Overheard them say they're hitting the power substation. Couple blocks over.
I'll find them. And your cat.
Sure, kid. Guess it can't hurt.
Más hater, madre.
Should probably call Genki when I get there. Why would these dudes go to a power station?
El ray tracing, mira, no hay que exagerado.
Here's my way in.
Aquí tiene que estar el gato. Ni me acordaba del gato, la madre.
Genki, I need help. Some dudes robbed Tails Bodega, then headed to the closest power station.
Weird. You got my full attention. Watching through your live stream.
shooting transformers? Okay.
How many of these? Do I look like an electrician? Just keep shooting and cutting wires. Get the job done. Wasn't looking for orders, macho man.
Are you sure you'll knock out the
reasonably sure. Hey, if we knock out one, it'll take the cops longer to catch on.
You've never been part of a plan like this.
That's because you've been working small time. This kind of work's got a long-term opportunity.
Harder and harder for an honest criminal to make a buck.
Todd is in danger, man.
You think I heard something?
Hate just waiting around.
What the hell was that?
Los zapatos.
God bless New York, land of opportunity.
What the hell was that?
Spider-Man's around here somewhere.
Nope. No es cierto.
Gotta watch out for spiders, man.
Come on, he's around here somewhere.
Yes, there's nothing.
No te meritan, no. Spider-Man está por aquí, el otro. No, no creo que sea nada. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites dust. And another one bites, and another one bites. Another one bites the dust. Calla, porquería.
This station's output is down to 64%. Maybe you can find a backup.
¿Qué significa eso?
Take it on the backup systems.
You're good at this hero stuff.
Nah, I'm just a spectator.
Just need to find Tails' cat.
Spider-Man!
Wait! Spider-Man went down that elevator shaft. Got it! I'm coming for you, Spider-Man. Hang tight. Spider-Man, wait!
Ahí toca tu madre. Nunca para un vuelo.
I think I know what these dudes want. There's a bank on this block. No power means no security.
So if we fix the power, we're preventing a bank heist?
Stopping crime before it begins.
In a world where only two men can see the future, only they can stop it.
All right, gotta focus.
I heard something.
Anyone else hear something?
Heads up, fellas! Spider-Man's here! Guys! I found words! Damn it, come help me out with this!
Never mind. I got nothing.
Call, weapon! Can't hide forever, Spider-Man.
And I'm concerned.
Find the bug and put him down. Hey.
No, my God, my God.
Derek. I know it was Derek.
Can't hit him up there.
Is this tuyo?
Esto es tuyo, dice. Se pegaron, madre. Calla, porquería. ¿Qué más hizo, madre?
Sounds like someone's paying them. Any idea?
What?
So, output's at zero.
I got that.
Pulling up emergency lights. Okay. You can restore power if you charge the other backups.
On it.
¿Dónde? A ver, quiero buscarlo. ¿Y el gato?
Man, how many people does it take to bust a power station?
Porque dan toda la vuelta a la madre.
Hey, who is that?
What's up? Who's your boss?
Madre.
Anybody I know?
He's trying to.
Seriously, who planned the bank robbery?
Heads up, he's airborne. You're going down. Stay out of my business, freak show! He's got
a... Oh. All right. Backup systems.
Okay, gotta push ahead. Find the main generator and hope I can fix it. These guys keep talking about their boss.
Hay que arrastrar algo primero en mi celular. Ay, creo que me arrepiento de revisar mi celular. No, mentiras, no pasa nada. Pero ese es el problema.
Any idea who it is?
Dude, a lot of people want to rob banks.
It was worth a try. There's the main breaker. Gotta clear out these guys. Then I can figure out how to fix it.
Oh, fuck, ahí le doy.
Stay sharp, boys. Someone's trying to undo our good work.
Come here, boy.
But he beats him every time. Spider-Man.
Not all of them. Spider-Man.
Sounds like whoever planned the heist knows Spider-Man. And not in a good way.
Has to be the other one. I don't have that many enemies.
Yet.
Great optimism, bro.
You don't think Spider-Man
has
a
right
one? Why would you jump to that?
Nah.
Now you're lucky, Dave. Sorry.
Right back. Doesn't matter. We got a job. We'll finish it. What was that?
This beats lockup.
Come on, back
here!
Good night.
Swear this winter's cold in the last.
Ahora por otro lado. Come here, boy. Creo que se cagó en las paredes de la madre. Espérate. Yeah.
What was that? I think I heard something.
Spider-Man's here! Heads up! Take this!
Forget this! It's going in loud!
Shut him out of
Ground him!
Oh.
Time to check the breaker. No good. Board's not powered. Need a generator.
Dale, para eso que pasó lo que hice antes. No lo que se me preocupó hacer algo aquí, hermano. ¿Verdad? Ah, no. Tengo que hacer esto y supongo que puedo conectarse. Aquí. Aquí. Vamos. Ahora sí. Ahora yo aquí. Vamos. Derek. Tío, Derek.
¡Tiene el gato!
Spider-Man?
No, el gato.
Don't you know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process?
You ain't getting through me! Get back!
Screening. I'm here to assist. Shut up! Oh, okay,
okay. Am I supposed to punch this thing? Is this yours?
Goodbye, creator. I'm
not doing me like that, kid.
He's airborne. Found it. Taking the shot.
You're dead.
Let's see how you fight, kid!
Holy fuck, I just... Oh. Ahí fue uso perfecto de...
Let's get out of here,
cosas armar, ¡El gato! ¡Qué macizo, gato! Se llama Spider-Man, no. Qué aburrido, la verdad. Me han puesto mejor nombre, pero no te lo puedo ver, pero.
Hey, man.
Dale,
power restored. Bankai stopped. Spider-Man the cat saved.
Yo no quiero entregar,
madre. I'm posting in the FNSM app about these guys and their boss. Maybe we can get leads on who we're dealing with. I'll call you soon.
Yo no quiero entregar, man. Qué chévere, gato, la madre.
Hey, Teo, got a surprise for you.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
Spider-Man! Oh!
Did do have an adventure. Oh, you almost gave Daddy a heart attack. Oh, yes, you did. Oh, yes, you did.
Yo quiero un gato, ¿no?
Good work, other Spider-Man.
Other Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Yeah. Of course.
Hey man, any leads on who our cat thieves are
looking for? I'm chasing down a couple of problems that might be connected. Robberies on Harlem's commercial strip, and something going down at Feast North. I'll post in the app when I know more.
Cool. Thanks, dude.
Merry Christmas, Spider-Man!
I'm gonna score. Me programamos al principal, ¿no? ¿Me echo? No puedo teleportar en el lugar por aquí. No, la verdad es que no hay teleport. Viaje rápido. Como chingado sea en español.
Hey, Danicaster fans. You ever hear a story that you just can't get out of your head? Maybe it's a scene from a movie, a headline you read on the back of someone else's newspaper, or your friend's play-by-play at a very bad date. Well, for me, that story is the answer. Who are they? What do they want? What's infuriating is that the question is so simple that it seems impossible to answer. They steal, hurt, kidnap, and harass. They hit businesses and crime families alike. They have next-level technology and a grudge against everyone. I'm gonna keep looking into them, and if you have a tip, please send it my way. Until next time, remember not to put your coffee grounds in the garbage disposal, or they'll clog up your drink. Okay, bye!
Creo que está aquí arriba. Yep, no probable. Entonces, ¿dónde ahora? Aquí abajo. ¿Qué puedo hacer? Aquí esto. Increase the window for perfect dodge, increase the job perfect dodge. Oh, no mames, es que no puedo tener uno activado. Ya, pero quiero este, la madre. Nivel 10. Esto es el caso de que le bajo los FPS a Spider-Man, no me gusta, madre. O sea, como, bueno, de hecho está más esta manera, fue como si fuera un cómic. Bueno, como si fuera la película, ¿sabes? No, no quiero agarrar esto, man. ¿Qué más ha sido esta, la verdad? Visualmente, ¿sabes? No es muy disfrutable, pero... está más esto. Lo voy a quitar. La otra cosa está chévere. Nivel 7. Eso lo vamos a ver. No, ya hasta ahorita me quedan notificaciones de Instagram. Odio Instagram en Android, hermano. Es una gran porquería, madre. No se me interesa. No puedo hacer nada. Ok. Ya no puedo. Molasses.
Fire escape's shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
No me recuerdo como Kerry me se me pidió el man para no molestar. No por molestar.
So, this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed, you took so long. Give me a hand. It's stuck.
Time capsule seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's, man, it's,
0112.
Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember.
Yeah. Good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom. That's right. Keep it secret. Keep it safe.
Hey, Rick. You gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay. Competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. You know me.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club. Oh, speak of the devil. Roxxon. Back in a sec.
You remember the code, right?
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice. Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at this. Goober Central. Rick looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him?
He's dead.
You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why did you lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey, I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Do I hacer caso para nada?
Maybe. If you're on time. See you soon, short stuff.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
Al menos 5'8", hermano. Al menos igual que yo. Qué asco, la madre. Oscar Science Center Award.
Middle school graduation was bittersweet. Finn went to Midtown High, but I got into Brooklyn Visions. Said we stay in touch, but man, high school's like a whole new world. Man, it was so good to see Finn. I should find the other time capsules we hid, but a little later.
Mom's rally.
Okay,
puedo fast travel. Oh. Y por eso lo del subway. Interesante. Lo de la pantalla de inicio.
Phone, check. Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Come on, we're gonna be late.
Escúchame, es que no le tiene miedo a nada, madre. O sea, está lleno de nieve todo, pero aún así bajo como que sin nada.
Hey, dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine.
Esa escena ya la he visto, porque en plan esto era como que el teaser, sabes, que todo el mundo que enseñaron cuando anunciaron este juego y todo. Y así que todo el mundo lo enseñaron. Pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome music. Yeah, this is pretty cool.
That looks really cool.
You're welcome. Sorry.
I should take ASL with you next semester. I've basically already mastered Espanol.
Ah, see? There's the quantity.
Honey, you're worrying too much. We've done all we could. Okay, but I feel like...
Gloria! Hey!
No, my Gloria.
This is my girlfriend, Steph. She just started volunteering at Feast.
Lesbiana.
Good to meet you. I'm sure we'll run into each other at the shelter.
Speaking of...
No shiz for you till after winter break. If we're open by then.
What do you mean?
Don't worry about it. Enjoy your mom's speech. I'll call you after break.
Sweet. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. I can't wait to see that later. Glaring. Ahora confirmo. Puerto Rico me lo regaló. Puerto Rico, no es cierto.
Uncle Aaron, I didn't expect to see you here.
I'll clear out before your mom sees me. Who's this?
This is my friend Genki. He's helping me with my spider project.
Uh-huh. You look out for my nephew. You hear?
I'll try, but he doesn't make it easy.
I'm standing right here.
Enjoy your mom's speech, kid.
Dude, you
can't get it out.
I'll fill you in when we get home.
Cachero.
Good luck, Miss Morales.
Thank you, Tim.
Look, Roxanne's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh? For real.
Buenas noches, vecinos.
Buenas noches.
Do you remember what we lost when Roxanne bulldozed this block?
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, it was just last time we did one of these, my bad.
Hand-rolled ice cream in New York City. At Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay, man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church, whose choir.
Plus, now you're spider.
Even now, Roxanne is transporting new form, its experimental fuel across the city. But they won't tell us the risks.
This message is for Roxanne. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. The underground will stop it.
We've got a situation here.
Everyone, stay back. Stay calm!
Nowhere to run!
Weapons up!
They need you. I'll help your mom. I got you.
Let's go.
Ese traje feo. No, era el otro que quería dar fuck. Finish him.
I'll
snap
you at the subway. I'll do it again.
Miles, you made it home. Not just driving your mom to the hospital.
What? Is she okay?
She hurt her arm when she fell. Don't worry, we're taking care of her. What about you? What's the underground doing?
Yeah. This attack doesn't make sense. I thought they wanted, but there isn't any here. Had to figure out the future of the next move.
Okay. logging into your analytics. Hopeful I can.
Good idea! Hey, Genki! Thanks for helping my mom!
Anytime, man.
I'm gonna stop you and your glow stick guns!
Your glow stick. Viene de atrás. Fuck. No. ¿Tiene pelo blanco? No, no. ¿Qué es eso? Ya, pues una atómica, la madre.
Distraction.
Go, go, go!
Stop!
Whoa!
Let's not shoot each other, all right?
No, mana.
We're after the new form. Ignore everything else.
This is Tinker. Tinker es una mujer. Vamos a arreglar el feminismo.
Get rid of him. Then grab as much as you can carry.
Na 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 na.
What are you doing?
That is Finn.
No.
He's destabilizing it. Get down!
No mames. Parece que no me lo esperaba para nada, madre.
Keep him busy.
Tinkerer! Finn!
I saw her today. I just... If I just put everything together...
This is not your fault, man.
I was so happy to see her. I wasn't paying attention. I have to pay attention. The bridge is coming down. I have to stop this.
Fuck. ¿Qué? No fue nada, es como celebrar el ratón. Primera muerte. Nada, matar al tenista, madre. Tienen harto, madre. What? Ni siquiera puedo ir a hielo, me lo friendo. No, no puedo pegar contra los menores, madre. El bus no.
Comes down. Come on.
Don't worry, I got you! No!
Thank you, man.
Those people, they're trapped.
I've got an idea.
Bueno, antes era uno, pensé que era R1 y R1. Pero eso es mejor así, la verdad. Pero no le tiene mucho sentido, fuck.
Stick, stick, stick. I need something they can cross.
¿Qué, qué, qué?
No. I can stop this.
Pau, esto me voy por el carro con los buenos. No, no, ya lo out of Far From Home. Far From Coming. No sé, uno de los dos, nada. Ah, madre, Miles. Hanging by a thread.
Thank you. My powers. I made it explode. Everyone safe. After the explosion, the bridge started
to... You've got eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
No! No, I'm not your enemy!
What are you doing? He saved us!
Hey, leave him alone!
I'm recording this!
You, put that phone away now! I said put that phone away now!
Hey, get your hands off the police!
Leave them! This is your last warning!
I saved them!
Oh, no mames. Por invisibilidad. ¿Qué hemos hecho?
What happened to Roxxon being here for us? They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Damn.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
Oh, complicado la madre, o sea, es Finn, es el enemigo principal. Pero sabes, Miles no tiene ningún problema con ella. Técnicamente. O sea, él tiene que todavía actuar, ¿sabes?
What did you call it? Bioelectricity? You want breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed a bridge.
But this Roxxon is messed up. That's not what happened.
Finn's the tinkerer. She stole the new form. No idea why. And it's my fault the bridge blew up.
No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters. You boys need anything while I'm out?
Scissors.
I can pick up dulce de coco.
Yo quiero, madre.
I thought you'd quit after last night.
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
Ya no soy puertorriqueña, pero es asiática, madre.
You could have. You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up.
I'm trying to listen to around things, Niles.
Mom! Dulce de coco would be great.
If you don't mind.
Yo quiero dulce de coco, la madre. Dulce de leche, de hecho, quiero.
I don't mind.
Yo creo que mi familia siempre, bueno, la familia de lado de mi papá siempre que llegaban de Intibucá siempre llevaban dulce de leche y otras cosas así.
When I got powers, I thought I'd be able to fix anything. Do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one. You're Spider-Man. You can fix this. Your way.
¿Qué hace eso? Detrás de la madre. I'm seizing the moment cause I gotta go for the time's gone. It's scared of the dark cause I'm bringing the light with a nice long. I shine on. See it coming, I don't need a sign. Just a moment, I'ma make it mine. This is my sign. Holy shit, qué macizo la madre.
Hey man, things are big time now, huh? Feels like people need friendly neighborhood now more than ever.
We gotta think of a shorter name. All the good apps are one word.
¿Qué es esto?
Miles, finally got through.
Oh, hey Pete, what's going on?
I saw the news. It was in Simkarian, so either a bridge exploded or a bagel was fumigated, which doesn't make any sense in context. Either way, I'm looking at flights. I can be back tomorrow night.
No, don't do that. It's okay. I figured out who's responsible, and I'm gonna stop them. I promise.
Okay, trust me. But if you need help, I'll be on the first plane home. Otherwise, I'll see you when I get back in a few weeks, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks. And good luck learning Sicarian.
Why are there 7 different words for bathroom?
What? Again, bro.
Hey, a bunch of raft escapees blocked off a street.
You can't take us, guys. Quiero ver esto. Ooh. ¿Qué es eso? Este es el mismo, pero con la chaqueta. Oh, sí. Ay, qué chévere. Great responsibility suit. No, vamos. Porque esto no tiene preview. Ah, huh. Qué raro. O si tiene, nomás que había bugueado. O se tarda mucho en cargar, ni idea. Que ahora aquí nos ponemos. No, esto no era. Ah, creo que empieza a force when they're gonna weapon shattered. Poner esto, ¿sabes? Gadgets, puedo mejorar este. Nice. Super útil, madre. Skills, acierta, madre. Tengo 2 puntos, que es the Conflict Energy Frills 20% faster. Quiero hacer esto, madre. Creo que tengo que ir a ese lugar otra vez. All this is a confidential to be banked. This is combo. Madre. Pero nomás con llevar a 10 ya lo puedo utilizar. El de desbloqueo también. Y eso que after landing press X, que tengo que hacer el challenge. Let me say going to the tech in stealth. Ah, claro, esto es para de esa. Ah, ok, ok, entiendo, entiendo, entiendo. Colecciones. Me interesa la verdad. Bueno, es que no tengo que hacerlo de las torres, ¿sabes? Para ver por qué agarrar el mapa ni nada, sí. Pero bueno. Capturar el tiempo. No lo ocupo hacer, ¿cuál era este? Traversal, ¿cómo hacer el de combate? Eso lo ocupo hacer. Bueno, lo ocupo hacer todo, la verdad. De momento voy a ir a lo del crimen este. Madre.
Got a case of property destruction in progress.
Man, this ain't working. Stop what you're doing.
No puede subir, en serio.
I'm not letting you get away.
Voy a parar el carro. ¿Me había visto cuadrado? Fuck. Yo lo estaba poniendo, ¿sabes? Yo no lo había visto en la derecha.
How was these guys? I really would have left the city after the convoy escape.
Fuck. El DualSense es de lo mejor, hermano, de la play. Na-na-na.
Okay, boss. What's the plan?
Finn's family has a repair shop in Midtown. She used to do all her work there. If I'm lucky, she still does.
Wouldn't it be easier to just call her and talk?
I don't think so, man. Seeing her on the bridge? I don't know that person. I need to figure out why she's doing all this.
All right, man. Do what you feel is right. Keep me posted.
A ver, no tengo aquí arriba, aquí abajo. ¿500 metros? De no. No, puta atrás. No, está aquí enfrente. No, no lo tenía, hermano, pero. Vamos a que está aquí enfrente. No está la marcadora, madre. Este juego tiene un chingo de bugs. Ahí abajo, sí. Tengo que hacer eso sin que me peguen. Huh. Ok, pues.
Hey, Miles. This combat challenge is all about the art of the dodge. Defeat the enemies while taking as little damage as possible. Three hits, and you'll have to restart. Step into the circle when you're ready. Good luck.
Time to dodge.
Ok, pues, concentración.
Practice the perfect dodge. Try dodging at the last possible moment.
Chantas. Fuck. Ni ruego con esto, no, porque también me terminan pegando.
incoming. Keep it up.
Heat doesn't make it easy.
No,
two chances left.
One hit. All good.
Friendly is there terminated.
That was close.
Yeah, it's going cerca, no,
Epic. Last wave's up. Got this.
Your guys. All right. Let's do this.
All that train.
Hey, Massa. No, we're on.
One chance left.
I got this.
After the range weapon.
Nah, man. Whip.
Gecko. That means amazing job in Weblish. Nice.
Weblish.
Feels like you're picking up some new skills here.
Gecko.
You can one hit KO enemies after a perfect dodge. Pretty handy, just saying.
One hit KO? Gotta try that out.
So yeah, second one, so. Got coming here. Yeah, so. No interesa la lo que pasó. No es cierto, hay que agarrar esto. Ahora vamos a la misión principal. Creo que esta es la última que voy a jugar de ahí. Ya me voy. Entonces a las 12 me quiero ir. O sea, me da el domingo, me da todo que. Ah, me da todo que toca hacerlo, ¿vale? No sé qué, obviamente.
Explosion. A bridge. Weapons discharged amid rush hour traffic. Thank heaven no lives were lost. But we can't be that lucky every time. What if this is. It happened a few days later, during the so-called storm of the century, the 5 o'clock news won't stop jabbering about. From disaster to bedlam in a snap. And there's plenty of blame for it, including to these underground thugs. That being said, it'd be a dereliction of my duty if I didn't point out that the underground attack was little more than an armored car heist until Spider-Man's bratty little sidekick showed up and tried to handle things.
Yo estaba esta hermana. Aquí adentro.
Profile way in. Don't want to draw attention.
Hello?
Man, this place is dusty. No one's been here in a while.
Ooh. No, por aquí con la página de interactuar, no. No vamos a saber que hay falsos.
Rick's ESU textbooks.
He took night classes so he could keep running the shop during the day. Guy was unstoppable. Someone left the lights on. Rock saw an ID for Ella Sterling. But the photo is of Finn. Finn was working with someone to break into Roxxon. The team that created Nuform all got sick. Wait. Rick was project lead?
¿Quién es Rick? El hermano, ¿verdad? Se murió.
Some kind of meds, GCSF, used for treating bone marrow decay. Whose was this? Someone bricked this up recently. Yeah. Yeah.
Que está yendo como sigilo, hermano.
Must be a way to clear out this brick.
Ah. Bueno, me dispararon y ya está. Quiero disparar, pegar, era, no disparar.
Okay. Ah. This is a secret room. Finn must have designed all the underground's gear. Funny how we both started wearing masks.
Pero con diferentes propósitos. Pero es triste.
Video file from 6 months ago.
Running a test upload.
Qué hermano.
Half my team is sick. Krieger still want to meet his new form.
Okay, ya entiendo lo que ha pasado. No han dicho nada, pero la prueba es que toda esa tecnología, ¿sabes? Mató. Bueno, como acaba de decir, esa new form, la tecnología, ¿sabes? De energía, tiene efectos secundarios. O al menos, en plan, supongo que generan algún tipo de radiación, algo así, ¿sabes? Y hace que los que estén alrededor de ellos, o al menos cerca de ellos, se enfermen. Y por una prueba es que por eso fue que este man murió. Pero no han dicho cómo era, ¿sabes? Pero lo más probable. Lo más probable es que este man murió. Y de ahí pues esta humana quiere venganza contra Roxxon, la compañía esa.
Do this tonight.
Let me. You sure we're ready?
We have to be. They broke ground in Harlem today, out of schedule.
Poisoning the city to make a buck.
They keep cutting corners, ignoring safety reports. I can't let them pervert my work like this, Finn.
Okay, first we flush the core, then we wipe all data. You're sure they can't just make more of this stuff?
No. No, as long as we take out the backup supply in Jersey 2. But without me, they'll have no idea how Nuform works. Project will be DOA.
I'll record us. Things go wrong, video uploads straight to the Bugle.
Perfect. You ready to save New York?
Ready.
There's a second video.
Ugh, damn it. No uploads. Phone must have been damaged. I won't let tonight be for nothing. Promise, Rick.
Yep, murió.
They were trying to shut the Nuform project down. But something went wrong. Last known location of her phone. If I can track it. Okay. Come on, come on. Be invisible, be invisible. Come on.
He's here!
Don't let him leave!
He can cloak? Yeah.
Straight up vanishing really freaked these guys out. If I wait for the snipers to calm down, I can take them out from above.
You'll never stop!
Pero hay uno aquí arriba, ¿va? Sí.
Must have tripped a silent alarm or something. Not your lucky day. Sorry. Friends joining the fun.
Stay shot. We're not alone.
Don't regret that.
Holy fuck, me estoy acabando de dar la madre. Fuck, tiene que estar la rellena, supongo.
Computer. If I can find Finn's phone, maybe I can understand what happened to Rick, why she became the Tinkerer. There, got a location.
Ahí está, no mames. ¿Por qué chingados hay un coso postre, madre?
Fill him in.
Hey, did you find anything in Finn's shop?
Yeah. I know why she's doing all this. Something happened to her brother. Something bad.
Oh, man.
Rick was working at Roxxon. He was their lead scientist on Nuform.
Whoa.
And it looks like Nuform was making him sick.
Simon Krieger's been telling everyone how safe it is.
He's lying. Finn and her brother tried to shut down the prototype reactor. Prevent further development.
What happened?
Don't know. Yet. Finn recorded the whole thing on her phone. But then she lost it inside the lab. I'm on my way to get it.
Listen, I'm right here. Call if you need me.
Will do. Roxxon Research Labs. This is where the whole Nuform project got started. Finn's phone's in there somewhere. And I think I just found my way in.
Okay.
That Finn has high voltage shielding. Wonder what powers it. Gotta disable it somehow.
Por dentro, no. Los vende también, digo por esto.
Oh,
Okay.
No.
Now to get into the building.
Hello? Ah, no. No, está bajo de pegar, ¿sabes? Eso.
Absorbing energy fried the generator. Can't believe that actually worked. And I'm in. Got it.
Interesante. Aquí sí que me puedo sentar, ¿sabes?
Breaking into a lab full of armed guards. Christmas break sure is different this year. Should be at home, taking naps, playing a ton of video games, and eating like 100 Christmas cookies. Which way?
Por izquierda. ¿Era la izquierda? Yeah, no.
Tracker said the phone was pretty far below ground level.
Cague a la derecha. Disparen, disparen. Qué susto.
Hey, Miles. We're a skinny-ass kid. You hit hard. Uncle Aaron? You're the Prowler? My dad had a foul on you.
I know. And I bet you got a lot of questions right now. But we need to get out of here. You picked the wrong place to break into.
I'm not leaving till I find what I came for.
Listen. I did some work for Roxanne a while back. You don't want to mess with these guys. If we get caught in here,
then help me.
Stubborn as your father. All right, but we do this my way. I know a place I can access a security terminal. Let you know what's coming.
¿Pero bueno?
Remote mines. Use them if you get in a jam. Don't get caught.
¿Pero bueno?
See that vent with the laser shielding?
How'd you do that?
I've worked with systems like this before. Now focus.
Como que lo va a traicionar ahora, madre.
Time to try out those remote mines.
What's going on with the cameras? More power outages?
Nah, that was in Harlem.
Rhino took out a whole power plant. Could have messed with more than one neighborhood.
So what is it you're looking for?
A phone. I tracked the signal. It's coming from somewhere deep on the ground.
¿Otro por aquí? No.
Lowest point in the building is at the bottom of the reactor silo.
Then that's where I'm headed.
¿Qué más hizo los efectos? ¿Qué es esto? No, no.
Should be a vent in that room. Leads to a lab, then the reactor.
Like a new form reactor?
It's what these schematics say, yeah.
Hey, where's the new form I asked for?
We're trying to make more, but Mason didn't leave behind any notes.
And?
Well, I had heard that one canister of new form survived the incident on the bridge. Now, if we had access to that, I...
Don't you think that if I had it, I would give it to you?
Yes, Mr. Krieger. I just want to make it clear that without that canister, it will be impossible to hit the deadline.
I'm doing everything in my considerable power to find that canister. However, right now, it would help me for you to go back to your lab and do your...
No, no, ya sin querer.
Krieger's on a deadline.
¿Pero para quién?
So you're gonna tell me whose phone you're looking for?
The Tinkerer's. You gonna tell me why you're stalking me?
To protect you. You should feel honored. I came out of retirement to watch your back.
Can't believe my uncle's the Prowler.
And I can't believe my nephew's risking his neck for a phone. Let's get on with it. You're close to the reactor prototype. Need to take these guys out.
¿Puedo arcar con otro? No. Esto no me sirve mucho, la verdad. Este juego sería muchísimo mejor que el otro, la verdad.
Just on the other side of that blast sheet. Use that terminal to open it up.
¿Qué? ¿Esto? ¿Qué? What? Oh no. Esto es mío. Fuck.
Wait a sec. There's more labs around the city? With a new form reactor in each one. New form made Rick sick.
Oh, fuck. Puras cosas extras a la madre.
Focus. Get the phone and get out of there.
A mí que lo conozco que como en dos días se sacó el trofeo platino de este juego a la madre. Qué enfermo a la madre. Realmente sé que eran pocas cosas, pero hay un montón de cosas extras. Que si se pueden hacer en dos días, ¿sabes? Probablemente tiene como, no sé, como 20 años creo a la madre. O sea, a mí no debería tener tanto tiempo libre a la madre. Qué madres.
Phone's all the way at the bottom. Looks like I need to figure out a way past that fan. And all those guys, too.
Remember what I said. Don't get caught.
Acérquense a los dos, por favor. Nice. Último, ¿eh? Sí.
Be quick about this, nephew. I'm trying to shut down cameras and alarms to keep more of them from coming. Break the wires above the fan and it should stop.
Thanks. Gotta disable that fan somehow.
Hmm. ¿Dónde no hace nada? No, aquí abajo no. No te me puedo romper nada. ¿No? No te puedo bajar nada más. No, quedó en 4. Ah, no, acá este no era suficiente. No entiendo lo que estoy haciendo, madre. Oh, ahí. Acá no estamos seguros que por acá pasó. Bueno, creo que primero giré para el lado contrario y de ahí fue que detuve.
Battery needs a charge. Please don't explode. Nice.
Interesante.
Okay. Camera, video. Here it is.
Okay. Core dumps a two-person job. You start to override here. I confirm it there. Step one in wiping new form from existence.
Any regret? Destroying the thing you made?
You see me lately, right? Let's make the world safer.
Ready?
Ready.
Triggering override in 3, 2.
Man.
That wasn't me.
Industrial sabotage, Rick? Really? No one's gonna care about a few sick people uptown or a dead engineer. You're just the cost of doing business.
No! No, no, no!
I can stop him! I can stop this!
No! No! Rick! Rick, no!
Ya se ve como nació Hulk, la madre.
Someone else is in there. Find out now.
Alright, se fue como terminó ese lugar,
Krieger killed them. To finish what they started. Uncle Aaron, can you unlock the reactor shooting from where you are?
Why? You got your phone. Now let's leave.
That reactor killed my friend. It needs to be shut down. Permanently. I need your help, Unc. Please.
Aaron?
Okay. Stand back.
Thanks, Unc. Whoa.
Just like the generator outside! Only you!
What are you doing? Stop! All right. You gotta get out of there, man. Can you move?
Yeah.
Go down that hallway. Now!
What? Not a matter.
Real bad right now. Dare me. I feel
it's a little further now.
I can't hold the energy.
Mom, talk to me, kid. You alright?
I feel like I just got dropped out of a plane. But at least the reactor's disabled.
No, pero es verdad.
I really needed that phone. Now what am I gonna do?
Come on, kid. I can't get to you before Roxxon does.
Stand down! We're taking you into custody!
Not sure about that.
They've got orders to capture
you. Why? What do they want?
Study you. Interrogate you.
Or both.
No, don't care. Just don't let them.
I've got him! Targeting Spider-Man!
What in the bullshit is that?
He's hit! Keep it up! Keep him out of the air! Engaging Spider-Man!
Bye, you won. No matter.
Miles, I just got through with the system. Give me a minute. I'll get you out of there.
Got it.
Yeah, he's weak. Get him.
Or fuck.
I'm on him. Nice shot.
Por favor, hombre, ya no muere, madre. Muérete ya, weón. Joder, que no me lo está reventando armada.
Hey,
tardó como era el otro men, armada.
Let's go before more of them show up.
Cool. That was super cool cloaking tech. How's it work?
You take the left, I'll take the right. This is bad, Miles. Real bad.
Don't worry, we can take these guys.
Well, I ain't worried about that. I'm worried about after we get out of here. Rip those on the shortlist now.
Peace out.
Your mother. No, sí, eso.
Bring it down. Submit.
Te aguanta, no me da nada. Pide caber esa mano.
To lay low. Don't trust anybody and don't take off that mask. Wait till Roxxon finds a better target.
I can't lay low. I still need to find Finn.
Your friend's the Tinkerer. No wonder you care so much about this.
It's not just that. I'm protecting New York is my job.
Use Finn. Tell her you want to join the underground.
You just told me don't take off the mask.
Don't tell her you're Spider-Man. Go to her as a friend.
No, she's too smart for that.
You'd be surprised. People get stupid when they care about someone. Like you're being stupid now.
Look, if I told her the truth...
I told your dad the truth. Thought he had my back. Hoped he would. Be my brother. Instead, he cut me out. If I kept my mouth shut, maybe I'd still have a family.
You know what you have to do.
Ve como que lo va a traicionar después. O sea, dijo que ahorita está siendo estúpido. Y a pesar que lo lógico que se refería a esa relación de Miles con Finn.
Okay.
Quizás se refería a él.
Finn? No, no. I've got time to check on the city. Yeah.
Miles, you know how many followers you've gained since the app went live? It's crazy. I've been running some numbers, and I know you said no to ads before, but maybe we could reconsider.
No.
Right. No, of course not. Just saying. So, did you find Finn's phone?
Yeah. But,
Pero no,
I absorbed energy from a new form reactor.
But what? How are you not dead?
Felt like I was for a minute there. But then I released all the energy in kind of a mini explosion. Luckily, I didn't bring down the whole lab.
Man, I gotta start taking notes on all your new powers. So, what's the plan now?
Uncle Aaron thinks I should tell Finn I want to join the Underground. Then I could take the new form so she doesn't use it for... whatever.
Whoa, like, lie to her face?
Yeah... But I don't have any other leads.
You know what we need?
Don't say a pros and cons list.
A pros and cons list, exactly.
I gotta make
a murder.
I guess. Well, good luck. Call if you need me.
Que ahora no voy a ver qué es lo que tengo. Dijo que... Sabía que había bloqueado tres trajes nuevos, pero no es cierto, no madre, qué madre es. No me había bloqueado esos tres, ¿sabes? Y que para ahorita sí los puedo desbloquear en sí. No se debe tener bloqueado. Fuck. No sé más eso. ¿Qué es? Ah, no, esto era más probable. Está chévere. Oh, eso está súper útil. No me interesa, las minas nunca las utilicé en el otro juego. Quiero las pruebas que tampoco las voy a utilizar aquí. No, esto es útil. Pero este y este también. Vale. Colecciones. Ok, ya eso es todo. Chicos, hasta aquí. Ya, demasiado. Mañana voy a probar que no voy a jugar nada. O quizás. Pero... si juego, no sé si lo voy a hacer temprano o tarde, la verdad. No, mañana es domingo. Bueno, técnicamente hoy es domingo. Ay, qué horrible, madre. Bueno, chicos, estuvo divertido. Pero hablamos.